If you're looking for the best dog bike trailers, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Schwinn Rascal Pet Trailer. It's quite clear with this Schwinn dog bike trailer that the designers wanted to create the most user-friendly experience possible. This is plain to see from the number of features and bonuses across the model. Owners will love the easy assembly with the universal coupler for the bike. It should attach to any bike with ease and also has a simple folding frame for storage after use. There's also the bonus of the removable, washable liner in case of spills or accidents. Pets will love the convenient doggy door at the back so they can easily climb in and out. There's a sense of ease of use here, but also of high quality. There are plenty of elements to this trailer with the safety of the pet in mind. This includes the adjustable leash restraint, the bug screen for summer days, and non-slip traction on the liner. This should reduce the risk of any accidents with overexcited pups. The quality continues with the aluminium rims, smooth air-filled tires, and strong frame. It is compact and light, and ideal for a single dog at 50 pounds or less. This is the sort of model that can come out on bike rides time and time again with little hassle or fear of break. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Doggy Ride Novel Dog Bike Jogger / Trailer. The Doggy Ride Novel Dog Bike Trailer is a trailer that immediately looks like the sort of model that would be home in the countryside and reliable for an adventure. This is partly down to the first impressions on the design, with the Fun Outdoors green and gray option, although there's the choice of the Urban red and black model too. This is a model that should be able to handle a trip to the woods with ease because of the construction and helpful features. There's a lightweight aluminum alloy frame, rather than the typical steel, and quick-release wheels that allow users to pack it up in the car with ease. When out on the trails, there are reflective stripes to make it more visible. Then there are the comfort features for a fun, relaxing experience for the dog. The enclosure has mesh panels on the sides and front for a view, and an insect-free breeze in there is plenty of padding to ease older joints on rougher terrain, including the padded front headrest. Other helpful features here include the storage pouch, an area for a water bottle, and zip-on rain protect. The number 3 position is held by Burley Tail Wagon. Like many of these dog bike trailers in this guide, the Burley Tail Wagon is all about the protection and security of the animal on board. Here, many owners will appreciate the use of the roll-up 2-in-1 cover, with the protective materials for waterproofing and airflow. However, there's even more going on inside this dog cycle trailer to provide convenience and peace of mind. The enclosure has a removable floor in case of accidents, something that other brands overlook, and there is a hook system for a leash. It is important to note here that this bike trailer has the option of accessories and conversion kits for those that want it. This is not a 2-in-1 trailer / stroller, but there are adaptations that can be made at an extra cost. This gives users the chance to add a one-wheel stroller kit, two-wheel stroller kit, Wii, ski kit, or a kickstand. Even so, there are still adjustments to make and removable elements to the construction, such as the quick-release 16 wheels and folding tailgate. This tailgate provides a secure frame while also making it easier for the animal to climb aboard. Next at number 4, we have Solvit Houndabout Pet Bicycle Trailer. The Solvit Houndabout Pet Bicycle Trailer is the largest of the models in this guide, with a capacity that is said to be fine for pets up to 110 pounds. This means that there should be enough room for the largest of family pets to climb aboard, turn around, lie down, and enjoy the view. This view comes from a series of mesh panels that are found across the enclosure at different heights and the large sunroof in the top. There may be a large sunroof, but there is still plenty of protection from the elements with the waterproofing on the front door. This interior also includes a safety leash for those that may get a little excited. As for the construction, there's a lightweight, rust-proof aluminum frame that promises to be strong enough to handle the requirements on it. Like many of the models here, it folds down for storage and transportation and can be set up pretty quickly. The only downside here is that there is no mention of any type of conversion kit or adjustment that would allow it to work as a jogging stroller. In order to do this, dog owners should look at one of the following 2-in-1 options. The number 5 position is held by Best Choice Products 2-in-1 Pet Dog Bike Trailer. The Best Choice Products 2-in-1 Pet Dog Bike Trailer is an interesting choice for anyone looking for a multifunctional dog trailer for their bike because it doubles up a stroller too. All owners have to do is readjust the wheel and handlebar and take off the bike hitch, and it can be pushed along like a stroller. That handlebar is adjustable so that it suits users or different heights and becomes much easier to manage. This is all part of a collapsible frame and lightweight system that also ensures that this system is portable and manageable enough for trips out into the country. There is an overall weight of 37 ohms and a weight allowance of 66 ohms. With this two-in-one nature in mind, is it reassuring for users to know that there are plenty of features in place that work to protect pets and keep them comfortable in both situations? The reflectors and flag are only really needed in the trailer mode, but other features are always helpful. The large canopy is protection from the wind, rain, and insects while keeping pets shaded and cool. The interior contains a removable cushion for extra comfort. Finally, the wheels have air-filed 19 tires for improved stability and comfort on rougher trail. The number 6 position is dominated by AOSM Elite Roman 2 Pet Dog Bike Bicycle Trailer Stroller Jogger. Another tool here is the AOSM Elite Roman 2 Pet Dog Bike Trailer Stroller Jogger. Again, this model gives users the choice of function with the adjustments top the hitch, wheel, and handlebar. The 360-degree swivel wheel adds to the maneuverability when out jogging. The large 20-inch wheels are designed to handle the terrain with relative ease, and there is some thought to the suspension too. This design, and the addition of the storage area, internal leash restraint, and safety flag suggest plenty of consideration on behalf of the user and animals. This is a good-looking option as either a bike trailer or a jogging stroller with a fairly streamlined looks and a nice use of color on the canvas panels. It actually looks surprisingly sleek for a model that is meant to be for larger animals. The maximum weight allowance here is as much as 88. This means it is much better suited for larger breeds than the best choice model above. The size also means that there are 3 different entry points so that pets can choose the one that is more accessible for them. One is a large mesh door for ventilation. Moving on to the next at number 7, with Buya Medium Dog Stroller and Pet Bike Trailer. As with the models above, there's a sense of ease of use with the Buya Medium Dog Stroller and Pet Bike Trailer that makes it quite appealing. The difference is that this option tends to go a little further in terms of the conveniences for the user. It is all about providing a well-made bike trailer for dogs that can be set up with no hassle at all. The bike trailer kit is included in the box and boasts a simple hitch system to attach it to the bike with no risk of damage. The wheels and handlebar are part of a quick release system so it can add it to convert the trailer to a stroller or remove to place the trailer into transit. Other helpful owner-friendly features are the use of the fluorescent green and the adjustable height to the handlebar. There are also considerations here with the dog in mind too, providing that the animals weigh little more than 4 ohms. The enclosure is large enough for dogs to move around, with some nice cushioning in the pad. This comfort increases with the use of the suspension and the pneumatic wheels. There is also plenty of mesh for breathability and a good view of the countryside. The number 8 position is held by SEP92-in-1 Dog Bike Trailer 10305. The SEP92-in-1 Pet Dog Bike Trailer 10305 takes a different approach to the shape. Most of the models that are mentioned in this bike trailer's guide are streamlined with a sloping front to make them a little more attractive and aerodynamic as a jogging stroller. This SEP9 option is therefore a little less attractive with the slope the opposite way around. Yet, there is a reason for all of this. The makers have done this so that pets have a better chance of sitting up at the front while they watch the world go by. This spacious feel is enhanced by the sunroof on the top and the clear plastic on the door and mesh on the sides that let in the light and breeze. Again, this is an adjustable option that can be reconfigured to turn it into a jogging stroller as well as a bike trailer. There is that swivel wheel at the front and a folding frame that collapses it down for transportation. Other helpful features with this option are the comfortable cushion, the safety flag, and the reflectors to make it more visible while out on the trails. Next at number 9, we have AOSM Elite Pet Bike Carrier. The first thing that is noticeable with the AOSM Pet Cycle Trailer is that this is a good size trailer for medium-sized dogs. This model is built with a maximum capacity of 66 pounds, and this is clear from that boxier shape and high roof. It doesn't have the streamlined shape because there is simply more room for dogs to move around. Despite this, there's still a mesh paneling on the side for a breathable enclosure and views from all sides. This increased weight capacity also means that this is a tough model with a strong powder-coated steel frame and a weight of 32 pounds. The great thing about this bike trailer is that it doesn't seem to lose out on any of the major benefits seen with other trailers. Just because it is bigger, This is most clearly seen in the fact that this is still a collapsible model that can be transported to country parks with ease. It is designed to fold down flat, with no problem at all. And there is an easy conversion kit for most bikes to get it set up and switch between the bike trailer and jogging stroller. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Doggy Ride Bike Trailer. The makers of this little dog bike trailer give a great impression of a versatile model for different situations. There's the sense that this will do just as well as a simple trailer for a neighborhood stroll, as it will out on rougher tracks. For the more casual rider, there's great appeal in the comfort of this model. There's enough room for a small dog up to 50 fibs, a pouch for any treats or toys, and a sunroof for a good view of the park on a sunny day. The real appeal comes when users take this sporty little model out to the countryside. This really was built for more adventurous use. The trailer is tough enough to handle rougher ground with a powdered steel frame and has enough weatherproofing in case of rain. There's also leash for restraint, a safety flag on the back, and UV protection. Another benefit for this sporty function is the simple assembly. It attaches to the bike with ease, thanks to the tow bar arm and hitch, and folds away with a simple pin system. This allows users to throw it in the back of the car on route to rural locations. That's all for today. We upload pet product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.